There are a few things you've written that I want to... you actually quoted some actually Catholic priests in Latin America, some of the liberation priests, talking about the teaching, and they said that the problem with the teaching there is that teachers were more preoccupied with the transmission of knowledge than with the creation, among other values, of a critical spirit. From the social point of view, the educational systems are oriented to maintaining the existing social and economic structures instead of transforming them. Do you think this is a general characteristic of education?
It's, and I think it's more general than, it's not universal, of course, there are exceptions, but substantially I think that's probably true. Most, all of you can check your own experience and see whether it's true. The idea of educating people to challenge, to think for themselves, to create, to challenge what you're saying, for example, that's what an educational objective really should be. You're not giving the student body orders saying, here's what you must believe, but here's what I think, and you tell me whether it's right.
Does that impact on your teaching, the way you try and teach?
That's the way I try. You can tell whether it succeeded.
It worked for me.